Jeff, you're going on a tour of Japan coming up for Big Japan Pro Wrestling. You're going to be in a big tournament over there. How's it going with back to Japan?
Well, you know what, Shannon, it's going to be a little bit of like being in here at St. Pete. When I get over to the land of the rising sun on the 19th, and I get in that World Extreme Cup, all I'm going to be thinking is about the blood, about the beatings, about the ladders, the barbed wire that I've been through here, and that I'm going to be through in Japan, and I'm going to kick some Japanese ass.
Well, I tell you, there's some great competitors over there. I've seen them compete on pay-per-view. Can you take them to all the crazy matches, the glass matches, the barbed wire, the table? Are you going to be able to compete with their competition?
You know what, Shannon? Those guys ain't going to have a chance in hell when the ODD, Triple B, whatever you want to call me, Jeff Bradley, gets over there. They're going to have a taste of IPW hardcore right in their mouth and right up their ass.
Man, you've seen him in ECW. He's here in IPW, and he's going to Big Japan Wrestling and that big tournament out there. That's the ODD, Jeff Bradley.